I'm John Peterson.
I'm Billy DeWeese. We are the Tri-State Mountain Dulcimer Society.
Big name.
Started 32 years ago. And we play in hospitals, and nursing homes, and senior places, and
schools,
and
churches,
and festivals, and seniors, different senior groups everywhere.
Anybody that'll have us.
We play three or four times a week, all volunteer. Been in there 31 of the 32 years, but it's been probably 100 people went through the things that, you know, died off, you know, there's two or three last year, you know, so, and we're getting new ones in, but it's been started by Trish Dillon from over in Ohio many years ago, 32 years ago.
Thank you.
Sometimes we're busier than we want to be.
Yeah.
And like he said, we don't solicit and don't advertise.
Yeah.
It's just word of mouth, and sometimes I have to turn people down because we just have too much.
Retirement people, like the federal employees, things, and we play festivals.
And it's a ministry to us because we're all retired. And
Battle Days at Point Pleasant and everything for the kids, where they bring kids in all the time. We play for kids and play for school with the kids. And
never know who's going to show up.
Yeah.
For one of our gigs, because sometimes we could have 4 people, we could have 10 people, we could have 15.
Yeah.
And then a lot of times, sometimes we have people from out of town come in.
Yeah.
We could have as many as 25 people. It's really amazing.
Thank you. Yeah.